what's up, everybody? I gotta apologize for how I sound right now. I'm getting over a cold, which explains why I haven't made a video in a while. I've been kind of sick. So, yeah, if you haven't seen it, you know, I'm sorry about that. I can't help it. I came down with something. I gotta take care of myself, so. I'm gonna do Little American Idol. Anoop and Lil were both eliminated. Both were not doing great, so their eliminations were expected. The other remaining five did really, really well. Matt proved why he deserved to be saved. And of course, I'm playing the song he sang on the show, which is Staying Alive, but I'm playing the original by the Bee Gees. Which is fun. I don't mind, but I can't get into it. I can get into it, I'm just, right now I don't want to, but, that's maybe expected. Now, the theme for next week involves the Rat Pack. Rat Pack, of course, was a group of entertainers that came together. The most popular ones are Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Sammy Davis Jr. They did movies, they did music. The most popular movie, of course, was Ocean's 11, which was later remade by Brad Pitt and, you know, George Clooney and Matt Damon and all those folks. And they did lots of music. To be honest, I don't know their music because that stuff was done before I was born, so other than that, I used to take a wait-and-see approach on that because, I don't know. I really don't know. Should be interesting, though, because how do you do these sort of these songs that are, you know, I think some of them are classics. I don't really know. I don't remember a lot of them. Or I don't remember any of them. Like I said, the Rat Pack were popular in the 1960s. I was born in 1976, so. Oh, well. We're gonna go into the NFL draft. So let's be honest here. It was pretty interesting. Stafford going to the Lions, that was expected. He got his contract. The Lions just needed to make it official. Will they start winning games after having not won a single one last year? Honestly, I don't know. I'm not a Lions fan, but you know what? I can't do anything about it. So, wound up with the Cowboys drafting a kicker. Now that honestly is strange because we've got Nick Folk. We don't need a kicker. You know, we got one, so we might as well see what happens. All right, on to the next big thing I want to talk about. I'm going to talk about basketball. NBA playoffs are going on right now. Today. Yeah, really one amazing game as the Celtics and Bulls went into double overtime. And it was pretty darn amazing if you ask me. It almost looked like that wasn't going to end at all. The game, I remember having to flip between ABC and ESPN2 on my television just to check the Cleveland Pistons game, which got started while the Celtics and the Bulls were battling it out, but, you know, finally got it. So Celtics and Bulls are tied at 2-2. The Cavaliers swept the Pistons, so they're going to rest for a little bit and find out what's going to happen. They got the Heat beating the Hawks. So the Heat are up 2-1 in their series. Sorry, I'm on ESPN.com right now. I'm just trying to figure this out. And ironically, the Lakers have pretty much taken a 2-1 or 2 or 3-1 lead. I'll have to look. Let me find out. Hold on just a second. Really, I'm so far behind on this, it's ridiculous. It's my fault for not really keeping track. But, let's see. Yeah, LA's up 3-1 against Utah. Denver's up 2-1 over New Orleans. Dallas is up 3-1 over San Antonio. And then you have Houston's 2-1 over Portland. That's gonna be pretty interesting. So, these are all turning out to be pretty interesting series. Of course, the Chicago, Boston, and Sixers Magic series are actually, I think, the most interesting ones, because both the teams in each of these matchups are really good. But right now, we'll see what happens. Right now, one series has already been settled. Cleveland's gonna go ahead to their conference semis, so we shall see what will happen. And we will find out. So I'm gonna bail out and rest my voice. And hopefully I'll be feeling and sounding a lot better next time I make a video. So, see you later, folks.